In this video, we will learn how to make this beautiful curved navigation bar in 2 minutes. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest video notification. We have nothing but a blank screen with app bar. We need to copy this dependency and paste in pubspec.yaml file and press the command plus s to get the dependencies. Change background color to white and start with bottom navigation property of scaffold. Inside call curve navigation bar and add items. I will add 3 items, home, favorite and settings icon. Set background color to white. I need the navigation color in red, so call the color property and make it red. It looks good, but I will change the icon's color to white. Let's add the body property and navigate to different pages. Change the stateless widget to stateful widget. Initialize the index variable with 0 and make the bottom navigation key variable as a global key of curve navigation state to get the state of navigation and use it in curve navigation bar. Inside on tap property, make this index equals to new index and use that index in the index property. Okay, so it's all done. We need list of widgets to view different widget in each navigation item. Use screen list in body property. Thanks for watching. If you find this video useful, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest video notification.